Rachel Andrews and her 8-month-old son Joshua lived in a first-floor bedsit. The police were called by a neighbour who'd heard the baby crying for more than an hour.
Knocked on the door. No reply. Called her name. No reply. Went to see if the door was open. The door opened up. There wasn't any sign of Rachel, but her son was in her cot. He's cot crying.
Inside, in a back room, they found Rachel Andrews lying naked on the floor. A post-mortem examination last night revealed that she'd been strangled. The baby has now been taken into care, and an incident room has been set up at Wallington Police Station. What are you looking for now?
What we're looking for now is anybody who can help us as regarding her lifestyle, people that she mixes with, and anybody who can fill us in with background information.